My partner and I went through a garbage can and found 306 pieces of paper and 220 pieces of waste.
It is very important to recycle paper because you can make more paper without chopping down more trees.
Bringing used cans into a recycling factory, you can get money, and they are made into more cans, so the cycle keeps going.
Reduce, reuse, and recycle.